The 2018-2019 Gallagher Premiership season kicked off at Ashton Gate, where newcomers Bristol Bears entertained Bath Rugby in what was sure to be a tasty West Country derby. And it was the Bears who got the first points of the new season. Irish international Ian Madigan landing a penalty on 9 minutes. Todd Blackadder's side responded and should have taken the lead, but for a rather embarrassing moment for Tom Homer, the fullback looking for all the world like he'd scored, only for replays to show he'd lost control of the ball. In what was a rather cagey first half, Madigan doubled his side's lead on 29 minutes to give Bristol a 6-0 cushion at half-time. Pat Lamb's side increased this lead to 9 early in the second, when the out-half made it 3-3 with the boot. Bath finally got into the match on 52 minutes, and after his earlier blunder, Homer made amends. Quick hands from Rhys Priestland set the 28-year-old clear, and he finished well. Priestland added the conversion and was involved again shortly after. This time he took his side into the lead for the first time in the match as he landed a penalty. But Madigan cancelled this out minutes later, keeping up his 100% record from the tee. And the night only got better for the newcomers as they sealed the game late on. Luke Morahan, the instigator, the three-time capped Wallaby showing his class as he powered through Francois Lowe before superbly offloading to Alipati Leua, and the former Wasp man did the rest. What a start to the Bears' season, getting one over their rivals and showing the rest of the league they're a force to be reckoned with. Final score at Ashton Gate, Bristol Bears 17, Bath Rugby 10.